How neurofeedback can help you heal from chronic illness. I'm Dr. Trish Leigh. In this video, I'd like to offer perspective and science on the benefits of neurofeedback therapy as you deal with chronic illness. Now, unfortunately, not only can I speak from a practitioner's standpoint, but as of late-ish, I can speak from the patient perspective also. So I have been struggling with toxic mold poisoning, which has given me a whole host of chronic illnesses to deal with. But my doctor confirmed what I always knew is that my brain looks so good compared to what other people's brains look like when they deal with all the stuff my system has been dealing with because I have consistently done neurofeedback the whole time. So for all that my body is dealing with, I should be struggling with cognitive issues and mental health issues like anxiety and depression. Thankfully, I am not, because I can see that my brain pattern has stayed fairly optimized even though the system has taken a brunt of an attack. So this means that my thinking, my motivation, my focus, my ability to remember is all intact. And I am not struggling with mood swings. I'm not struggling with feelings of depression. I don't feel anxious. So this is a difference maker when you're dealing with chronic illness. When there's so much to deal with, having that on top is just painful for people. So this is what I want to offer you today. I'm going to explain to you what happens in your brain and how neurofeedback can optimize it. And I'm going to share with you a scientific study by Blaskowitz et al. It's a 2017 study. It's one of many that shows that neurofeedback can be a really powerful tool for you to use while you're conquering chronic illness. And I know that it also can be a tool that helps your heal ability so that you're able to get over it much more quickly. Now, when you're dealing with chronic illness, what happens in the brain is power drops low and there's an increase in slowing. And what shows up on EEG is that there's an increase in theta slow speed and this drop in power. Now, if you suffer from anxiety and stress associated with chronic illness, your brain also kicks it into using too much high beta, those stress waves, that extra fast brain speed that makes you feel awful on top of all the slowing. So slowing can create the cognitive issues and the feelings of depression and overwhelm. The extra fast speed makes it so that you feel anxious, you feel stressed out. It's difficult for you to slow your mind down to get into problem solving mode because it's in hypervigilant problem seeking mode. So when you use neurofeedback, your brain is gently guided out of what I call the pendulum effect. The pendulum effect is your brain swings between these two extremes as far as it is going. So a pendulum will only swing as far out to the left as it's going to the right. So if you're using a lot of this extra fast speed that creates stress and anxiety, it's going to swing just as far to the opposite in terms of overwhelm, depression, and slowing. And vice versa, if you're running really slow, you're gonna swing out as far to the extra fast speed. Now the key is keeping the swing here in the middle of calm focus. That way your body can heal and you can move forward with a healthy body, mind, and true authentic self in there. So what neurofeedback does is every time you use it, it's teaching your brain to come out of the pendulum effect and get into this optimal pattern in the middle. Every time you use it, it creates what scientists call the clean windshield effect. Like someone cleaned your windshield. You're a little clearer, you're a little calmer, you're in a little bit better shape. And as you continue to use neurofeedback, that compounds like compounding interest. And it adds up to, yeah, you're still dealing with chronic illness, but now you're dealing with it well and you're able to conquer it because your brain, the hardware, the supercomputer of your mind and body, is able to reboot your system and get it back on track. It can be a difference maker in your healing. Okay, so please reach out to me and my team at drtrishleigh.com. We are here to help you with our state-of-the-art neurofeedback program, which I've actually just enhanced because of my own experience to make sure that we're giving you the individualized, personalized care that you and your brain need to get you out of the funk that you're in and get you into your best life. Reach out because we'd love to help you. And until we see you, control your brain or it'll control you.